Movie time!
My favorite villain is back, baby. Guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Jack the Buster. I should know me as always. Team 4 Stars, the first link down in the description below. I'm excited to hop into it. If you have not already followed me on Twitter, go do so right now. I'm waiting. Okay, cool. Without wasting any more time, let's hop right into it.
Boom. The following is a non-profit fan-based parody. Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Z, and Dragon Ball GT are all owned by Funimation, Toei Animation,
I don't think that's even
Akira Toriyama.
A character.
Please support the official release.
We're just getting down to business. Where's my man? Where's my boy?
So Dad, what's the first thing you want to do when we get to Namek? Maybe go fishing, camping?
Look at these outfits.
Anything that doesn't involve training?
Looking clean.
First in line to try some old-fashioned Namekian cooking.
I don't see that happening.
Not with that attitude.
I'm looking forward to a relaxing vacation.
Saying he's not gonna eat?
This will be the first time that I've been on Namek where I haven't been beaten up or stabbed. Or exploded.
Or, yeah,
I'm
die.
Get with some sexy Namekian ladies.
I don't see that happening.
Not with that attitude.
I'm just looking forward to getting some time away from Corin.
Are you two fighting? Because I notice a distinct lack of cat hair on you.
Bro.
Hey, Piccolo, what's your favorite Namekian dish?
Dad, I hate to break it to you, but Namekians don't eat.
That's weird. They're weird.
Oh, I haven't been home in a while, Rikami.
He just has to put up with it.
Does, give or take.
Eh, you're not missing much.
Oh, please. Unlike you, I remember the halcyon days of our planet. Beautiful blue landscapes.
I kind of feel bad for Piccolo, because even in a bridge, I get the feeling that this is sort of how he is in the show. He's just kind of on his own for most of the time.
A thriving culture. Our beautiful kinship with our albino brothers.
Ooh.
What?
Ooh.
Guys? Can a planet get cancer? That's a weird question. Why do you? Whoa! Wow!
Oh my!
If you need some inspecting of your man,
bro.
I've got my share of mammograms in my day. If he gets my drift.
When I do them, they're called hammograms.
Okay,
yeah,
dude.
Too big.
Oh boy! Someone should probably hammograms. Go tell Piccolo.
Someone should go tell Piccolo. Whoa!
Bro, that is nasty looking. I'm so excited to see him, bro. I just want to know, I don't know what's going to change this time about, God dang! Cooler 2, the return of Cooler's Revenge, The Reckoning. It rolls right off the tongue. What? He said beep. Beep.
That's it. Enough of this. Time to... some face.
Oh no.
Oh no, my face!
No, please. He's but a boy. He knows not what he does. You're so cruel.
Oh! Perfect timing. I actually thought we were about to see that poor guy get rolled.
I don't want to have to solve this with violence, but I also really want to punch you.
Beep.
And your friends.
So...
that one's asking for it!
Dude,
what are you even doing on New Namek?
The poor people of New Namek, can't even catch a break. It hasn't even been that long, man. They're already being, taken over.
I think we have one on the ship, but the sodas aren't cold yet.
I believe they're referring.
Does he understand them? Cooler! Oh my god! He's like Handsome Squidward!
Thank you. You're too kind. And you're just brown-nosing.
So,
getting all excited
once
to see
again,
him.
Freezer. Cooler.
Yes, I have returned, dumbass.
Goku.
Dumbass. Prepare for the big Getty star.
Actually corrected him.
Thanks to it, I have.
What is it called?
The big Getty star. Thanks to it, I have been reborn with this new dynamic metal form. With it,
dynamic.
We have entrapped this planet, and now we are going to f*** it. But figuratively,
oh,
and very literally.
They are!
You know, just because I can't reject you doesn't imply consent.
Yeah, true. Plan didn't say yes.
What say you?
Frieza did it.
Excuse you?
The robot thing. Frieza did it.
when he came back to Earth.
But that's not the same.
After he took over Namek, like you are now.
Kind of just copying him.
Namek. Well, this is new Namek.
So it's completely different.
No, it's not.
Yeah, about as different as you are from Frieza.
Oh!
Kill the bald one.
I didn't think about that. He is just copying Frieza.
Stop being a bunch
even though he's the little
beast.
Brother.
I'm gonna die on an alien planet. Damn it, I'm becoming Krillin.
Calm your tits, Scrabble Breath. Master Roshi's got this one.
I have many things.
Oh!
A best friend who's a turtle.
Actually?
An island. Chlamydia. This is not one of them.
Well, then what do we
I thought he was about to take care of business. No, Roshi!
Why don't you try giving him the clap, you jackass?
This is not one of them. Oh, dang, dude. Gore's not messing around.
So, I keep punching you, but you ain't budging.
That would be my new metal body.
Which you got from the spaghetti star, right?
Not dignifying that. Look, why don't you just start Super Saiyan? Then we can get serious.
But I don't want to end the fight yet. We just started. I mean, why don't you use that little mask thing?
Good question. But I've got a better one, though.
Does he have, like, a new form?
What's that thing on your face?
What's what thing am I-
He's gonna hit him. Oh, there it is.
Alright, fine. I'll go Super Saiyan. But I'm doing this for me.
I was like, why did he not start out like this?
Damn it. I gotta find a way to break these things.
Have you tried hitting them harder?
That sounds like something Goku would say.
Yeah, yes. Sure.
And remember that time you've never beaten him.
Hey, they know to get how to get to him.
It worked.
Piccolo never has beaten Goku. Has he in a fight?
What?
Straight up? Damn!
Wow, the big ghetto star ain't no one's fool.
Okay.
With the power of the big Getty star, I can recover from any injury.
Big Getty
no
star.
No matter how intense. But enough about me. Let's kill you!
Kind of outmatched here, dude, and Gore isn't even like in like a final form or anything. Krillin!
Any ideas?
Well, our opponents are mechanical, which means they'll have structural weak points we can exploit.
Ah.
Likely their joint areas.
Wow.
I suggest, huh?
I figured it out. We just need to hit them really, really hard.
That sounds like something my dad would say.
Right.
It's gonna start getting to him that he sounds like Goku. No, Gohan was right. It's smart.
I prepared my whole
just
life
punch
for
it.
It's Griller time.
Yeah.
It's never gonna be a thing.
Add it to the count. Just add it. Just add it.
Just use your friggin' Kienzan, Christ.
No, Krillin, own counter. My man's had an entire catchphrase and got rolled. I think that should add like 10.
My God, you take an eternity to choke.
Also, catchphrase is not sticking.
Is that all of you?
As a matter of fact,
I'll regret.
Oh my goodness.
Oh,
that kind of hurt to watch.
When and how did you get here?
Apologies, but if anyone's going to kill Kakarot, it's
gonna be me.
You're not even that good at it.
Shut your hole, Kakarot. Anyway,
true.
We meet at last, Cooler.
Yes, we do. You?
Wait. Do you not
he
know
doesn't
who
remember
I am?
Him.
Should I?
I am Vegeta, Prince of all Saiyans.
That's gonna make him
last
mad.
Of my royal blood, bringer of death, destroyer of worlds, and
he's like, is this guy serious?
Shit.
Saiyan, forgive me. I was under the impression there was only one of you.
Oh, trust me. There is only one of me.
Then my eyes must deceive me. Because I believe I see two dead monkeys.
Oh, damn! That's my villain, baby. That's my villain. Goku just standing there. Oh, I was like, I thought he got through for a second. Yeah, I figured they'd figure these robots out eventually.
I'm coming!
Go on!
Nice try, but you're not just gonna pull me away like,
Ow, 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 dicks, dicks!
They're just bullets.
This has a little mini,
Oh, cool, cannons. Those will hurt.
They do!
Dude, poor Piccolo, man. The others got drug away. He resisted. No just going through it.
Assistant.
You have no idea.
Still
he's actually a really nice guy after you get to know him.
Sure.
I got you this time!
Oh my god!
Death tastes like.
That was actually cold though.
Did you just
cool.
Where did you?
Don't worry, save you again, best buddy.
That's it, killing you both.
Vegeta! It kind of deserves. Okay, at least Goku's okay.
Tuckered out.
Almost dead. Yeah, tuckered out. Damn.
All right, you get that.
Stood his ground.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure. Okay, good. All right, better go save.
What
Gohan.
A badass.
What about the others?
Specifically only mention Gohan.
Let me be the first to congratulate you on your selection to have your life juices powered the big Getty Star.
Hell yeah.
The enemies are to your liking.
Finally, a grand purpose.
Right. The good news, you won't be staying long.
You damn right.
Splendid. A bonus here. Quick, everyone.
Poor Yajirobe. Yajirobe's highlight was the peak of Vegeta coming to Earth, and then it just all downhill from there.
He keeps kicking me in the dick. Why? Why does he keep kicking me in the dick?
Because he knows.
Wait, I think I might have a way to beat him.
If you say hit him really hard, I swear to God, I will kick you in the dick.
I guess we could hit him really hard together.
Whatever.
Ooh, it's almost like he's like, oh, that's a good idea. I like the soundtrack. Wait, that worked!
Hey, Vegeta.
I feel like he's gonna regen.
Team.
Finish him off, you jibber.
Bro. Oh, wait. Uh-oh. Oh, no. No. It's not that easy. No, there's no way. And they're both tuckered out.
We can do anything by working with each other.
Just shut the f*** up, Kakarot.
He's gonna be standing there.
Hey, we beat him, right?
Yeah.
Then who's that?
He turned into smoke.
Then who's that guy?
He turned into smoke.
All right, the Serengeti Star.
That's right. I am Legion.
What?
A pain in my ass.
Hello, Vegeta.
Guys, it's like if you have like a really terrible infestation, honestly, just nuke this planet. Let's make a new Namek. I think that's a great plan.
You take the 500 on the right. I'll take the 500 on the left.
Screw you. I'll take 501.
That's the spirit.
They're actually gonna try.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah.
I can't believe every single one of them kicked you in the dick. So,
was that Vegeta?
Where the heck are we anyway?
You are inside me.
I like the concept of there actually being an insane fight with the two of them versus like 5 or 1,000 coolers, and it actually being a fight, and then this, they just cut it. Hang on.
So, where the heck are we anyway?
You are inside of me.
Vegeta! He shrank us!
What? No, I'm the big Getty Star!
Oh, your head.
Is this the core?
Probably don't punch as hard as
you
used to.
Oh, it's the original cooler.
I'm sure you're dying to know the story.
I am.
Not interested.
Oh, I am.
What the fuck?
And that's how it happened. Now, with the help of your energy,
so dumb.
We need to build the Big Getty Star.
Big Getty Star!
I built myself even better than before.
Damn.
Shut up, baby. I know it.
Shut up, baby. I know it.
Oh yes, to the last drop.
Jeez, dude.
Oh, delicious.
It's kind of haunting.
No, to dispel from the drop.
Oh!
What?
You're gonna overpower it!
You will both rot!
I'm like, I don't know why, but I'm picturing like SpongeBob and Patrick at the end of the SpongeBob movie where they're just both laying there dried out. Shut up, baby, I know it.
Where are the memes? Send it the memes! What do you mean I'm exploding? Oh, memes.
Oh, that was easier than I expected it to be.
No, please, you can't kill me. Someone at home that I love.
Beautiful.
Aww.
What's her name?
He's a cat named Corin.
I am no one to judge, but I do decide your fate. Kill him. No.
No. No.
I thought he was gonna change and be like, oh, it's a cat? Okay, yeah, just keep it going.
Help me.
Oh, that was easier than I expected it to go. Jailbreak!
Crap baskets.
Okay, yeah, they don't stand a chance. They're gonna blow up. Oh, okay, yeah, right on cue. Oh.
Come with me if you want to live.
Okay, Terminator Piccolo.
How? It literally doesn't make any sense. It took everything you had to defeat a single me. Yet you have enough power to overload the big Getty Star? How?
Bro.
How did you do this?
It's lifting off.
It looks like you underestimated our power. Just like
you
did on Earth.
Oh, fair enough.
Just like Frieza. That was enough to piss him off. But she didn't even look up.
Beginning to feel like you have something against your brother.
There's some kind of ego there. Damn. Hell yeah, Vegeta.
Was far. My dick.
He's never having children. Actually, he does have children. The fact that he still can is impressive.
Really?
No! My favorite villain, bro. Put down again? Just like that? Oh, now it's just Namek.
Oh, Goku's dead again. Any of you guys got Dragon Balls?
Wait.
The people of Namek are so sick of this, bro.
Like
being roped in. Go on, slap. Aww.
Thanks for bringing those sensu, Bean Daddy.
That's what I do.
Bean Daddy.
You know, I learned something today. In the end, when all is said and done,
it was a part of Namek actually nuked, and that's just how they did it?
Freezer was cooler, and cooler was Freezer.
Amen?
So now that it's over, we should probably go find Dende.
Yeah, where is Little Green? He's the one who invited us to vacation here in the first place.
Oh wait, you thought... But he... Oh my. I think you may have misinterpreted his message.
Where the f*** is everyone?
Poor Dende, bro. This is a parody song summarizing their hate for each other. And there we have it. Another Dragon Ball Z movie down. I genuinely think that Vegeta's like moan after the fight against the 500. Top three moment in the series thus far. That's just my boy at his lowest, dog. That's it for me. Drop a sub if you're new and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace, peace.